Crews responding to a car crash on Buffalo West Springs Highway at Peakville Road. We're told people may be trapped inside one of the vehicles on your screen here, and we do know the coroner has been called to the scene. That is always very concerning to hear. The road is shut down while crews continue their emergency work. As soon as we get more details from the scene, of course, we'll pass them along right here. But again, breaking news in Union County from Air 7. At Upstate.